bring irrigation into your property, basically?
Yeah, I've built this system 3 times, and I keep on leaving a cast iron pump out and missing the first freeze, and then I crack it. So now I think I got, it's been sitting there long enough, I'm going to replace the pipe. Ooh.
Is that just, that's just gravity fed then from the creek, or how is that?
Yeah.
How is it picking up in the creek?
Yeah, there's a pipe in the creek.
It's just the flow of the creek pushing it down?
It goes like 15 feet into a box where it's measured. And then it flows out of that box into a little hopper that feeds a pipe.